Good evening, myself Shivam, and I am in class 10. And today's class is Ask Me Anything. So let's start. I want study.
How do you deal with doubts?
How I feel with doubts.
How do you deal with doubts? Like suppose you have some doubts in your mind. How do you deal with that?
I will deal any doubts with in a detective manner. So means firstly I discovered that it is right or wrong.
Do you have any religious belief?
Yes, I have religious belief. That I am religious belief is about the religion.
Yes. Religion.
Means I follow some religion and I have some belief on that.
Yes,
I have belief on the Hinduism religion.
In what ways do your religious beliefs impact the way you live your life?
There are many ways that prove that Hindu religious is a religious belief for me, as it follows everything that balances the nature. Means everything that are followers in Hindu manage the nature and balance their nature, and everything balance all the steps that are done in the Hindu religion. Follow the nature and everything will depend on the nature. Still, I am not going anywhere. Democracy is a form of government in which a type of government is elected by the majority of people and it is as for the people, by the people, and to the people.
You ask God a question and you know that God will answer you right away.
You see
what that question
would be. Means if I ask some question and that answer is
right way. Yes, God will right away. Means immediately he will reply. Whatever question you ask, God will immediately reply. So what your question would be to God?
In that situation, I asked that how many times I am going to die.
When you are going to die?
Yes, sir.
What is your best quality?
My best quality is to following someone and whether he is bad or bad. I give some time to him to understand them. Whether he is good or bad.
Okay, awesome. What do you like most about you?
I like most that they are the hardworking student and they work hard, as I see in them. In the beginning, I see that they are the dull student, but now whenever I come, I see with her pen and pencil. That so that their mind is always busy in the study. Yeah.
Superstition.
Before some days, I believe on this superstition, but nowadays I leave this, superstition with this.
Yes.
There are many lessons that failure has taught me that I do not need to help others, because if I help others, I get failed at that time. This type of things I learn from my failures. I don't know what is my holiday festival tradition.
Okay, I pray to God some fish and that fish is okay.
Yes, there are many fish that I demand from the God. As when it was the science exhibition, I demand that. At that time, I believe that I am going to lose that exhibition because it was the first time when I am participating, and at that time I wish from the God that I get first prize, and God do so.
What is your career goal?
My career goal is to break the IIT and be an engineer.
Suppose you went to attend a friend's marriage, that was a question for one. Suppose you went to attend a friend's marriage, the people there possibly marry you to a beautiful and understanding guy. Okay? Then what do you do?
I do not do so because at that situation I take advice from my father and my parents that what they do means they have the power, they have the that communion power to understand that girl whether she is good or bad. As my father and my parents do much struggle for making me a good person, for that they have the power, they have the right to decide my future girl.
What makes you worry?
There are many things that make me worry. At a time when somebody complaining about me at that time, or somebody teasing me at that time, I become worried.
Do you understand what is moral value or morality?
Yes, I understand the moral value. There are many moral values in our life that we need to follow to be a good person in the life. Means such morality is that we need to help others, we need to be polite, we need to be patient. These all are the moral values of our life.
How do you describe your own moral condition? Means we are very own personal moral belief or belief or moral thinking that I have to follow this and I have to follow that.
Yes, I have some moral values in my life that if anyone demanding helping from me, I need to oppose him. Means I'm not get angry with him. But again and again, if he force me to help, then at that time I will help. And there are many values such as being always congruent in everything. These are the moral values in my life. I don't feel so now that how hard is life, because I am not, I am not facing with my life. My parents is facing with me my life. I need to only do as they do. So at that time, I do not think about the life that how it is. But by the many lecturer and many more person, I heard that life, our future life is so struggling and our life is so hard. And a question is coming from is that life is a struggle. Don't ask any question from it, because when you ask, don't find the answer that why life is a struggle. Because when you find the answer, the life turn into a question. So this is so complicated.
What is your definition of a miracle?
My definition from the miracle is that he is alienation. Means he is totally alienation. Means all the qualities that we have or any have totally different. And he follow a unique power, and so this is referred to as alienation. Believiness becomes contradiction for me.
Have you heard any such story in your life?
Yes, my father heard me a story of his life, that there was a person and he is his close neighbor, and he always used to drink. So one day he was a different type of person in his life, he spent more and more money that he wants. So he, somebody asked him you are so good, so you need to buy a bike. So he buy that bike, and after that day passed, he was drinking, he had drank, so he drive that bike, and after that in that bike he give his all accelerating, and then after he didn't feel anything, and after that at the front he met with Muslim priest with his child that was coming with hawker vehicles, and at that time he just collide with that, and at the same time his Muslim priest child died, but the Muslim priest was not died at that time. That person I'm talking about that was driving the bicycle do not have any anxiety, means he was totally enjoy mood. He do not feel anything, as all the people come here to beat him, but he do not feel any problem or anxiety that now I am going to accident someone, and he was killed. Then he need to help them, but he is in joy mood. He just think nothing happened. So this is the story that I heard from my father.
So,
thank you.